start in size 10 and they go up. I'm not sure how far they go up, but I'm gonna go ahead and use some scissors. Like this, and have this kind of strap are impossible to not show a bra. Even because, like, even if you wear like a strapless bra, it'll show up on the sides. So that is why I like my denim vests. They solve that problem. So I bought this knowing that I would have to pair it with a vest, which I think is fine. So that is the top of the dress. It has an empire waistline. This band in the back, the band is actually pretty stretchy, and I appreciate that because like most people, my proportions aren't exact to whatever the standard is when people buy, right? Nobody has like a bust waist hip ratio that's perfect, or I'm sure some lucky people do, but most of us are somewhere outside of that. So for me, my bust is my largest part, and that's sort of the hardest thing for me to find things that fit. So when things have nice stretchy waistbands around the bust, or like just under the bust, it helps me find things that fit better. And then the skirt is an A-line, and there's not much in the way of embellishments. There's no like big slit or anything, and I appreciate that as well. Actually, I have another maxi dress that has lace panels across the bottom, and I like it, but sometimes I think simpler is better. So that is my first purchase. Okay, put this to the side, away from the candle. the north are anticipating the end of summer, but I still have a ways to go. So. This floral something. They call it a shark bite cami, because the bottom, the hem isn't straight across, it's sort of longer around the hips, so it's like a shark took a bite of the hem, so it's a shark bite cami, and it's this lovely purple floral. Kind of a plum purple, and then the flowers are pink. I don't actually wear a lot of pink, and so this is gonna change my wardrobe up a little bit. I do love plum. I would probably wear all plum all the time if I was left to my own devices. And so the neckline is just a simple scoop neckline. It's not too low, which again is important because I'd like to. And the back has this nice little embellishment of a crisscross. And the nice thing about camisoles like this is in the winter it's really easy to just throw a blazer on top. So, especially again because I don't live in the north, it doesn't get too cold here. So a blazer is good enough. And this actually is a really nice autumn color. Material's a little bit thin, but I think it's dark enough that it won't be see-through. Yeah, I sure hope so. Okay. And, last thing I'm gonna show you is another camisole. Sort of a rounded v-neck. It's not super straight, as you can see, which suits me, I guess. And it has these big slits up the side. I guess it's not that big. I don't think it's gonna show my torso anything, so that's fine. But again, this is a really lightweight cami. I love the color. I think that I look pretty okay in red. I don't think it's gonna show too much up top, and it's got adjustable straps, so I can always make sure that it's nice and modest for work, and that's where I'm wearing it. And again, it's the kind of thing that I could throw a blazer on top of and wear it in the winter, and I think it would look pretty cute for a work outfit, although I'll be honest, my job is not that formal. But yeah, I really like this. You might be able to tell from my clothing choices, I really like having my arms free, so sleeveless is good for me. Okay, and this really is, it's really smooth. It's really like kind of silky, which is fun. Yeah, so I'm pretty excited about these new tops. I haven't bought new clothes in like a really long time. Bad tendency to let my clothes sort of like fall apart before I buy new stuff, so it's gonna be nice to have a few new items to wear. But that's all. This is gonna be just a short little video to show you what I purchased. You'll probably be seeing me wearing these things in the future. Okay, I hope you're having a wonderful night and that you're having a wonderful week. So sweet dreams and good night.